What are the beeps coming from the computer and what are their meanings? When we turn on the computer, we will hear one beep if there is no problem with our computer. The part that makes the beep is a small part called the buzzer. It may not be installed on some computers. It cannot be heard because of this. If it does not come on even though it is installed, it may be turned off in the BIOS settings. We can find out what the malfunction is according to the beeps coming from the computer and their meanings. Of course, this situation is different for some brands. This is because brands have regulated their own beep sounds. In general, the beep sounds from the computer and their meanings are as follows. Multiple short beeps equals motherboard failure. Continuous beep equals power supply failure. One long beep equals memory refresh error. One long one short beep equals motherboard or BIOS failure. One long two short beeps equals graphics card failure. Dip switch. One long three short beeps equals graphics card failure. Two long one short beep equals graphics card failure. RAMDAC. Two short beeps equals memory parity error. Three short beeps equals error in first part of memory. 64K. Four short beeps equals timer error. Five short beeps equals CPU error. Short beeps equals keyboard processor error. 7 short beeps equals CPU error. 8 short beeps equals video card memory read write error. 9 short beeps equals BIOS ROM error. 10 short beeps equals CMOS read write error. 11 short beeps equals buffer error.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video.